I think in principle, the biggest shift in recent times has been the move away from surgery to treat back pain. In the past, people who had back pain were often offered a spinal fusion as a way of treating their symptoms. But we now know that this isn't necessarily the best form of treatment. It's been shown with many studies that non-operative treatment in the form of physiotherapy combined with what's called cognitive behavioural therapy is just as effective and also cheaper than offering a spinal fusion. Spinal fusion has its disadvantages. It's a surgical procedure, needs to be done under a general anaesthetic, and there are also potential complications that can occur. So avoiding surgery with much simpler treatments and encouraging people to take ownership of their back problems with physiotherapy, pain medication, and improved lifestyles, in my view, has been one of the biggest shifts in our attitudes towards back pain.